We'll go with that. Can I pick this up? Not now! Where's the thing? Oh shit! That's an accident!
Hey, what do you want? You can run, but you can't hide! Give up! You're wasting your time!
Here we go! That's it, burger shot. Wait, where's the mission? I was right here. Oh my goodness. Go! Quickly.
Come on, run away, man. Mama bicho, que carajo?
Get out of the car. Oh, there's one more person there. Alright, you know what? We'll just drive there then. Ah, shit. No. Calm down.
I need this car.
Don't get out yet.
Out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he's living in the past. I need you to go over to the governor of the Johnson Project. Over your daughter. He's holding up there and he's helping the shit.
Get out!
This is broke ass. I'll send you paper your way.
Well.
Can't pay back a bitch. Peace out, money.
This is not my car.
Whoa, some fire, really? There he is.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you... Do you want to go already? I'm not... Sports aren't cool, man.
Damn it! Well, quit running in front of cars. Damn it, get in. That's not gonna do any good. Hopefully they didn't see me.
Pull over.
Stop!
To Albany Avenue.
Ладно.
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I've been getting involved in some of that internet dating shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs who could be models. Not many of them online. Yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Later.
Okay.
I'll get you close to there, but not all the way, okay?
All right, that's good. Thank you. I like doing that. Rough Rider.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm gonna move my webcam.
What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit's fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit.
Oof. Probably shouldn't be holding a gun then.
But I ain't there yet.
Now we will have the option to either kill him or Playboy. I'm gonna kill Playboy. I like this guy.
Why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
I don't really care for Playboy. Well, he's...
The both of them. He's a... Your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, like, Playboy doesn't seem like a bad person at first. Well, I mean, I guess most of the characters in this game are bad, but except for the, like, the civilians. Well, I'm sure, well, some of them were bad too. Where are we going?
ma'am.
Thank you very much.
Get out. Okay. High-end massage spa.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Me, I go pump ya.
Well, you're gonna... I'm gonna let her go.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Oh boy. I'm taking. What? He's not dead? I guess I didn't have to kill. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. There we go.
Yo, this is Dwayne. I'm out night letting shit get me down. Keep on rolling, people.
Oh boy. Oh, I just, maybe I shouldn't have taken this. Oh well. Get up. Huh? You know, you could have came and helped me.
Please don't kill me.
Get out of here. I didn't mean to kill him. What was this? He was like doing that. What? Well, I should be able to lose him. Oh shit, what am I doing? Screenshot, I don't know if I needed to really, but
Jesus, get me out of here.
There. I don't know if I'll use that screenshot or not, but
hello, welcome to Cloaking Bell. How can I help you?
Yes, I am.
Here. Goodbye.
There he is.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
He's gonna run. Huh? Get out of here. Yeah, I kind of wanted to get a screenshot of gameplay instead of using cutscenes all the time. I typically, a lot of times I'll use screenshots from cutscenes, just because they're a little easier to get like a fancy picture. Where here it's like, oh, I got, you know, I'd have to move the camera and stuff. I mean, I could do this, but Slow motion.
I'm glad this is not my car.
Worry about your hot day on the Liberty. What? No, dude. Is there like a internet cafe coming up? Yeah, there's one up here. Oh, damn. I thought that was a ramp. Okay, never mind. No! Quit pressing that. Now I can't see the game. So hopefully it goes back. Okay, good. Whoa!
Really fucking annoying.
They're not gonna chase me? Okay. I didn't even realize I was a cop until it was too late, but okay, it's fine. What is... Oh. Okay, no, he might be dead. Get out. Get in, go away. Get out of here.
Come on, mister. Out of the car.
I'll cut you up, asshole.
Oh. Get out of the way, people. What? Yes, we're being invaded. World War III has started. Was gonna check my emails, but I'm already here, so. What the hell does that mean? Ah, shit. But yes, you should. Photo shoot.
Sup, money?
Not much.
Pool table.
How are you?
Chilling. It's all good.
Maybe I could try some pool table in this game. I like it better than the bowling.
Yeah, Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out the prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony. Calling me a snitch. Calling me all kinds
Playboy
of
Playboy X.
Shit.
Big deal.
Yeah.
Never knows those pink.
Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker. Well, he's got some real loose lips.
Why are you holding it like that? Like your hand. Shouldn't you be your other hand be on
so,
over the thing?
Silenced?
Yeah. He hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So, he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus. Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Thank you. We can do that on the phone, too, take pictures, can't we? I thought we could. Maybe we can't. Or no, you know what? I know there's a like older phones you couldn't. Okay, I don't know why I thought you could. Yeah, I know a lot of older phones you weren't able to do that. But there were phones like back in 2008. There were some dumb phones. Would occasionally do that. I actually had an old phone, flip phone. It was mostly just for emergencies. Like, the iPhone 5 was the first smartphone I got. It was also the first cell phone I actually carried around. I did have one before that, but it was only for emergencies. I don't know why I got out.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season.
Well, good for them.
They got no one who can work the lanes, man. Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Well, now I can... Okay, I don't know. Oh. No, that was a bad picture. That's my dog barking.
Marlon's the one dressed like a damn canary, wearing that yellow jacket and shit. Get rid of him.
I'll do it.
Damn it.
Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold.
Come on, get in there.
Kill him. See you soon.
Move! Move. Yes, he does. Bitch. Wanna die? Yeah. Hey.
I'm back.
Okay. I'll be down soon. Alright, this is gonna be a short stream. I'm gonna go on for another 30 minutes though.
Dwayne?
There he is.
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything.
Copyright. Can't really do anything about it.
All that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class. You know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
I We're... Okay, yeah, I don't feel like driving there, so I'm gonna take a cab. Oh, shit. Get out! Get out of the car!
Let me know if there's anything I can do.
Get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches. This is for Dwayne.
There's no escape.
This is mine, man. You're done.
I've got up this fucking kid.
Oh my goodness, I should have got more health or something. Because I'm probably gonna die. Damn it, who's shooting me now? I'm dead. I can't move! Ah, stupid game. I thought the game crashed. It froze on a frame, so I mean, it's fine now, but. That's alright. Come on! Undressed to kill. I gotta drive there again. Damn it. Stop! What are you doing? Yeah, problem.
Please have a drink on the house.
Oh, thank you. I will.
Jose, man.
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
I won't break.
If you look at this, is...
okay, you're gonna have to be.
You're going to die, Fred.
Oh, sorry.
Back off!
Why are they just staying there? All right, good. They don't care? It's not.
Forgive me, but I need this. Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gang.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. Very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Forgive me, I'm sorry.
Question mark somewhere. Oh, there.
I wanna go home.
Welcome to Burger Shop, motherfucker. Here's the nasty garbage you ordered.
Okay, let's leave it, okay?
Thanks for coming in, Burger Shop.
Alright. If I said that at my job, I would be fired. It's a video game, but still. Move. Trash can. Yes, I'm talking to the trash can. Because it keeps getting in the way. Have a heart. That guy needs to have a heart too, the guy I just knocked down.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over.
Not gonna go to prison.
Tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh?
out, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Okay, hold on.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now word out, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's
the
sake.
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor and broker who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
You gotta be careful driving, because if you start hitting stuff and police drive by you, they'll know what's going on. I mean, now we're fine, but like, if I start hitting things, they're gonna see the, like, arms or whatever was sticking out. Or we'll have to get it back and close it. For us, anyway. Ah, shit. That's alright. Thank you. Why am I calling Roman? I don't know. Whatever.
Ladies, this is Roman Bailey. But I guess you already know.
Oh.
Leave a message.
We were pretty much there anyway, but still.
I've got some bodies in here. I heard you'll take care of them. Natural causes? Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
Probably wear gloves or whatever, but whatever. And what's gonna happen if someone walks by and sees that? Like, you don't think no one's gonna see that?
Has that stuff.
Good. One last thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Ow. Get out.
Thank you.
saved your ass.
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue.
Alright, but not right now. Oh, wow. Alright, well, we're not gonna go now, though. Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, good to see you. It's Nico, by the way.
Alright, don't care. Oh, $100. Okay. Alright, listen, thanks for doing that. I don't think you'd mind dating a guy after all that time. Bruce is really grateful. No, you're a moron. Stop gambling. You don't have bad luck. You have bad judgment. Shit. Michelle was working for someone? Fuck. I don't know what to say. See you later. You set me up with a man, and you set me up with a cop. Maybe you should give up on the matchmaking, you moron. Okay. On it. Not really, but... Hey, man, I got more important shit. Okay, cool. Oh, wanted to see if I could. Oh, I might be able to. Nope. Phone call?
Nico, I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to bargain. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Number one. Oh, it's a race.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug
time. Enough, all right.
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners.
Good
That's
for you.
How we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bull shark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Letty! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers, come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right, come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo! All
right. Cool. Believe you get to keep the car after that. Until you wreck it. Get in.
Nico, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car.
Really?
Stevie boy, Asterix. No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. Right, listen, man. Alright, listen, me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No, the other one. What? Of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great, love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it. We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you.
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Steve, you're tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than. Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
You dick!
Who's gonna explode?
Dicks!
What is this shit in the car?
Who's hitting everyone?
Here we are. See what I
mean? All right, look at this. Oh, nice, we're already on the wreck.
So, when we get there, will you be driving?
No way, man. I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising.
Well, we already got in the wreck, so that went well.
Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I? Here we be. You ready to feel the cheese? Whoa! Your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special here? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I hate racing.
Fine.
I mean, I like Mario Kart and stuff, but then I'd play Mario Kart if I wanted to race. I know you could, like, run them off the road if you really want to. I hate doing these races. Oh, nice. Is there two laps? I can't remember. I think it's two laps.
This is a spiritual fucking experience.
No!
Numero!
Damn it!
Uno.
Oh, good.
Intense! Intense! I fucking
fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now. You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve. You are the man, man. You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I'll give Steve the bitch.
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite.
Oh, look at that car.
And VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman. An entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm Nikki.
Alright.
I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man.
Taking this back to the apartment.
You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Where's the apartment? Oh, there. Ah! See, that's the bad thing. I gotta drive all the way there. Phone call?
Mr. Bellick, this is Karen from Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. This smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Take him for sticking his nose in other people's business. Hit the file.
Thank you. Go! See if he just wants to talk.
Ladies, this is Rob.
Yo, this is Dwayne. I'm out and I ain't letting shit get me down. We keep on rolling, people.
All right. Let's go back outside. I am going to end the stream. It's going to go on longer, but I'm hungry and the food's here. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. And without further ado, I will see you guys next time. Whoa, look at that. Look at that indeed. Have a good one.